Ever happened to you? I can fix that, and I'm going to show you.
First, I start out by measuring where exactly I want to put the curtain rod. Now we outline in the mounting bracket, then we're going to start to mark the holes where we're going to put our pilot holes. So you're going to teach you a drill bit. You're going to drill two pilot holes where you made your marks. Once you do that, get two drywall anchors and hammer them into the holes. Hopefully y'all know what kind of shower rod I'm putting up by now. Now you want to take your mounting bracket and install them in with two screws. Now just install the other piece of the mounting bracket and then tighten it onto the rod. Then just secure your mounting bracket with two screws, top and bottom, and this is how it's going to look. Voila! Now your shower curtain never fall. Like and comment, let me know if I can show you how to fix something else.